I'm ready for action, fly without a cage. I'm one of one, they'll never beat me. They'll never beat me.
Okay, how could I forget? Hey, it takes some courage.
Right now, I'm in Maryland, Washington, D.C. for a wedding. So right now, me and my nephew, whatever, we about to find something to do. And so I think we about to flick it up or whatever, waste some time or whatever before we go change. Put on a fresh suit jacket or whatever. And now, we're gonna watch some love. Talk to you later.
Talking hella low, so let me speak for them. But yeah, first of all, I don't have no type of leave on right now. Like, look at this shit. No leg. But yeah, you about to be picture ready. Like, these niggas walking slow as shit, they man. Like, what y'all doing? Like, this song got 19 floors. This song on fire. Like, this song really lit. Look at this.
This is really your first time,
man. Sexy as shit.
You're a tourist, man.
Fuck out of here. This shit sexy, yo. This one really. Damn.
Around the holidays, like Christmas.
Have you been in there? It's not. It's expensive.
My grandparents stayed in there. Yeah.
It's yeah, like, as they said, you broke your shit.
$200
So this wedding I'm about to go to, they coming out to a bomb ass song. My song, y'all. Y'all gonna see. I can't wait, like, oh my god, that's really my song too. Y'all gonna see that song? Y'all gonna be like, maybe love is real. Maybe I can find love one day. But until then, either thought. Matter of fact, don't wanna be a hoe. Cause I don't know, cause niggas ain't bitches. None of them ain't shit. I mean, I'm shit. I'm loyal. I'm everything. Nowadays, you just never know with people.
Purchase your tracks today.
Yo, look at this shit. Yeah. I'm kinda broke. I might have to spend some change.
Okay. Don't drop my shit in the water, nigga.
I said I was gonna drop it. You want me to drop it?
Yeah.
Right there.
That looks beautiful.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're gonna do it, man. I wanna drop that in it. It's cool.
That was fucking
oh, yo. This water feels so good. Look at my hand. My hand looks real clean in that joint. Ooh.
Hello.
So now we're on our way to the wedding. And y'all know we got the drip. We got on the all black. But y'all know we late. But like, so technically it started at 4. And it's 4:16, and we're not gonna get there till like probably 5:15. But shut up, black people never on time. So hopefully the wedding start at like 5, so we won't be that late. But yeah, we're gonna see what time we get there, and if they start on time.
Your solace, your protector, your companion, your fort.
My commitment to you is to give you, is to give willingly and without hesitation. I'm yours and have, I am yours and have been since the moment we met. We were married before this day and will always be. This day is the best day of my life. This is the day I pledge myself to my best friend and my love. This is the day we enter together onto a path of marriage, supporting each other and everything. As your husband, I promise to love you without reservation, to comfort you in times of difficult, to anticipate your needs, to turn up with you, to give my all, to work towards our happiness and relish our good times, to always communicate fully, to sit in our PJs together every night. I will respect you, honor you, and cherish you as long as we both shall live.
Mr.